Attention, Debs.
Dudes.
Once in a blue moon, an exceptional young lady comes along who truly exemplifies what it means to be a Deb. Discipline, energy, beauty.
Lucy Diamond's been spotted infiltrating the...
Secure every entrance to this place, every floor. Nobody gets in or out without my say-so. Game over, Diamond.
I have spent my life defending this great country of ours, and I have learned one thing, that sometimes it's not on the battlefield where true courage is shown. Amy Bradshaw survived one of the worst tragedies that could happen to a young lady. Kidnapped, held hostage for 7 terrible days.
Matthew's here.
We're not seeing her.
Look again.
What fears she may have known, none of us can fully appreciate. But she has agreed to tell us part of what she learned on her journey. Gives me great pleasure tonight to give our greatest honor, the Mary Jane, to our very own perfect score, Amy Bradshaw.
Courage. Courage is a big word. I did not know what courage meant to me until I endured 7 agonizing days in captivity. Captured and held hostage by a madwoman.
Report.
We've got nothing here.
Routine mission gone terribly wrong. I was separated from my squad and knocked unconscious. I awoke in the arms of the enemy. Sound of my own desperate thoughts to keep me company. If there is corruption in this city, Lucy Diamond is behind it. If there is indecency to be found, she is the root. If there is evil in this world, its name is Lucy Diamond. It's not until moments like this, when you are forced to take stock of yourself, that you see what you are made of. It's not until moments like this when you have to remember what's right and true. Because it's moments like this when you discover what it truly means to be a Deb. Which is why I can't accept this award from you tonight. Because the truth is, the time I spent with Lucy Diamond were the happiest days of my life. And the only brave thing I've done this whole time is what I'm doing now. So if you'll excuse me, I have a date with the devil.
Is that in the speech?
No, that's not in the speech.